Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you and tell you how to use crutches properly. This will be a full tutorial, so let's get right into the video. As you can see right here, I have a pair of crutches and I'm going to show you how to use them easily, properly, completely, and fully. So enough blabbering on, let's get right into it. The first thing is setting up the height of your crutches. You want them to be the appropriate height. You want to stand up straight, place the crutches underneath your armpits, and essentially you want the armpit portion of the crutches to be about 2 fingers away from your actual armpit. So you can see right here, the armpit portion is basically 2 fingers away from my actual armpit so that I'm not resting my arm on it. I'm hovering over it, okay? And then you want this hand pad right here, when you put your hand down, to be roughly where your wrist is, okay? So that when you go grab onto and you push yourself up, you're above the crutches. You're not resting on the crutches, you're above them. So that hand pad should be roughly where your wrist is. So the first thing is setting up the crutches to be the right height. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm gonna lower the camera. I'm just tightening up one of these wing nuts over here on one of the hand pads. There we go, on one of the lower pads. I'm gonna lower it a little bit so you can see exactly what I'm doing. So essentially what you wanna do is, let's say that my left foot is my foot that I'm having difficulty with, okay? So I've set up my crutches to the right height, okay? What you wanna do, get your crutches in front of you, so slightly in front of you, and then you wanna go and push up on the hand pads, and then simultaneously move your, I don't want to say swing, because you're not swinging your foot, but move your good foot forward. So my crutches are in front of me, pushing on the hand pads, jump forward a little bit with my good foot. Crutches go forward, jump forward with my good foot. I'll try and do it the other way so you can see exactly what I'm talking about. Okay, crutches forward, foot forward. Crutches forward, foot forward. Crutches forward, foot forward. If you need to turn, you turn slowly, not quickly. Crutches forward, foot forward. Just like that, okay? You always wanna keep your good, your injured foot in front of you. Some people go with it behind them, but what I've found is that that usually puts a little bit of strain on the hamstring, so it's easier to keep it in front of you. Now, what you wanna avoid is having too much momentum. So for example, you don't wanna like, yeah, okay, come on, nothing like that. That's too fast, that's dangerous. You're asking for another injury if you do that. So crutches forward, foot forward. Crutches forward, foot forward. Crutches forward, foot forward. You never wanna be in a rush when you're using crutches, okay? So you gotta take your time. You don't wanna re-injure or definitely don't wanna injure your other foot. Your other leg, that's for sure. That's how to use crutches properly. If you want me to do a separate tutorial on how to get up with crutches, because getting up from a seating point is also something that's quite difficult to do, I can do that in a separate video. So drop a comment below. If you want me to do a video on that, I can definitely make it happen. But that's it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.